Imagine finding a ship in perfect condition, but with no one on board. That's the mystery of the Mary Celeste. The vessel was captained by Benjamin Briggs, a seasoned mariner who, along with his wife Sarah and their two-year-old daughter Sophia, formed part of the 10 souls aboard. Their journey commenced under seemingly auspicious conditions. Nearly a month later, on December 5th, 1872, the British brigantine DEI Gracia stumbled upon the Mary Celeste adrift midway between the Azores and the coast of Portugal.